The HP Lab headquarters in Palo Alto, California, and Barcelona are where scientists innovate, research, and develop a variation of technologies, from desktop calculators to 3D printing PPE equipment during the pandemic. HP's innovation philosophy is to develop 3D technology that pushes the boundary of human potential and progress in the most sustainable way. With commercial customers like Smile Direct, Ford, and international hospitals, HP have dedicated themselves to being ahead of the curve.
The evolution of 3D printing at HP goes back a number of years. We had capabilities in print processes driven by our technologies in inkjet printing, and we decided to apply some of those capabilities and assets to drive technology and solutions for 3D printing. I think what differentiates our 3D printing strategy is the balanced portfolio that we have. We have developed fairly foundational horizontal technologies that applies to many different problems that 3D printing can be a big part of the solution, as well as constantly looking for high-value applications and use cases. Staying ahead of the curve when it comes to innovation really requires an ecosystem approach to innovation. So you need to be really connected to different kinds of players, technology providers, solution providers, customers in the innovation ecosystem. HP is different compared to other brands because innovation is ingrained in our DNA. I think we embrace change and use it as a catalyst for innovation, and we have reinvented ourselves numerous times over the course of our existence.
HP's 3D printing technology is part of their sustainability initiative to reduce overall environmental impact. They have teamed up with commercial clients to create recycled materials for mass-produced products. HP believe that 3D printing is key to creating a full-circle economy in a fast-paced world.
Let me take you for a quick peek of one of our 3D labs to show you what HP's 3D printing technology is about. Through this system, we have a plastic material as the base, and we have our energy source, and we also have our secret sauce called agents, and all three elements coming together to help to build a physical object in a layer-by-layer fashion. When we work with this system, and we aim to have a speed, quality, productivity, reliability, cost, and most importantly, be able to build things for you and individualized, personalized. HP's 3D community did an amazing job to respond to COVID-19. Our community came together, produced over 5 million PPE parts to help first responder in the front line to fight COVID-19. When it comes to innovation, everyone wants to stay ahead of the curve, and it is very hard and tough problems. We conceived the idea based on the mega trends, where the world is going, how we produce things. Sustainability aspect of the 3D printing is really come from how 3D printing help the sustainability. The single objective we actually have for 3D printing is we use the material produced the goods when needed and on the spot to reduce the carbon footprint and coming back with the circular economy. Digital manufacture is the future for the world.